How do you take a bike as capable as Wild that bit further? Testing on the world stage across enduro and downhill took the bike to new limits. Higher speeds, greater forces, and the toughest tracks. But what did we learn? When we say lightweight and heavy performance, we mean performance no matter where you ride. We spend a lot of time testing frame stiffness. This is key to our bike's handling, and even more so with e-bikes. Trackside feedback pointed towards optimizing frame rigidity while keeping things as light as possible.
It was feeling good at some point, for example, if you're looking for grip in a off camber, but then in rocks or more rough section where you have a lot of compression, then it gets a bit blurry.
Increasing rigidity without adding weight was a challenge for our engineering team. We started with Wild's braced frame design. These braces add rigidity in the all-important bottom bracket area, where extra torque and weight from the motor have the most effect on ride feel.
In terms of stiffness, it feels right. Either racing enduro or downhill racing, I feel like there is no more hesitation going down the track.
Pushing the bike beyond its limits in downhill allowed us to test how weight distribution in the BB area really matters. Small adjustments can have profound impact on track.
We had a motor dummy, which we could include a weight underneath.
Up to 3.8 kilos. Of course, for almost 4 kilos was way too much.
Feedback from Martin and Giles meant we were able to fine-tune motor and battery placement and its effect on the bike's handling. Real time, on a variety of tracks.
You always need to find the extremes, and that's exactly what we've been doing, you know.
Our secure battery system removes complexity and weight. But even more importantly, it allows us to move the weight of the battery as low as possible. The Wild is now more capable than ever, with 170 millimeters of travel front and rear. Martin has also been key in helping us to tune the suspension, testing different linkages throughout the season.
You never have a track with 50 same turns, like, or 50 same compressions. Like, you must always find a good compromise.
Correct. No two tracks are the same. Predictable and active suspension performance is key to Wild being able to adapt to whatever the trail throws at it. It doesn't get much more progressive than racing at the top, and Wild has been developed whilst thriving in the heat of competition. Testing and development means progression. The result is a new generation of Wild that is more capable than ever. Lighter than ever. And with no compromise on build. That means Fox 38 forks, race-ready tires, the option for 29-inch or mullet wheels, all packaged around the latest generation Bosch CX motor with two battery options.
Constantly in my head, it's like, how can I make that bike going faster? Or feel better, you know, be more comfortable. Just to make the bike faster and more fun every time. And that's something that I've really enjoyed the past few years. And yeah, it's been a lot of testing, some races, and a freaking good time.